Manny, welcome back to Wrexham Football Club. How's it feel to come back for the second time?
Yeah, it feels good. Can't wait to get started. I spoke to the gaffer and his plans for the season, and everything's very positive, and I'm just good to be part of it and good to kick on now.
Just like everyone else that's going to be watching this, I'm a Wrexham fan, and I was completely dumbfounded that you were released last time. It seemed like a crazy decision. So how did you feel when you heard the news last time about your release from the club?
I was a bit disappointed, but things like that happen in football.
Yeah.
And just got to kick on and just get on with things and let things sort themselves out. I think compared to my first season and second season, I think obviously there's a difference between both, and I was really enjoying my football first season.
Yeah.
And second season, you could show that I wasn't the same person, wasn't the same player as the first season, but now I'm back here, I want to try and replicate the first season that I had and really enjoy my football and start winning games.
And like looking forward now to next season, it's a good chance for Wrexham to push on. You've seen some of the signs we made, like Sean Pearson working alongside him. It's going to be good, isn't it?
Yeah, I think he's showing real intent with his signings, and I know what he wants to do for the oncoming season. And it's good to be part of it. It's good to be competing. I think with the massive crowd that we got and the setup and everything, I think we've got a really good chance. Just have to keep winning games and stick together as a team, and hopefully things sort themselves out.
So Midlands based still, and it's going to be like an easier commute for you to here.
Yeah, I think obviously at Gateshead, I was stopping up there, but coming home and up and down, I think it took its toll the last couple of months through the season. So it just wasn't ideal for me. I spoke to the gaffer down there, and we had a few conversations, and we just come to a mutual agreement. He's a family man himself, so he knows how it works.
Mm.
And for the best of me and my family, so I've sort of because I've got such a young family as well.
Yeah.
He thought it was best we just part our ways.
Yeah, and looking forward to the season ahead now. What do you think we can do? Where do you see Wrexham this time next year?
I've always seen Wrexham competing and pushing on. We've been unlucky.
Yeah.
Around Christmas times, last time when I was there, we let things slip. But the setup's good, and especially with Darlington coming back in, I think we've got a real good chance. We've just got to believe and stick together, because we're not going to win every game. So we're going to obviously lose a few games, but mm-hmm. it's the way we react. And if everyone sticks together, we'll just go through the patches and we'll just keep competing and just try and get the job done.
Manny, welcome back, mate. It's good to see you back here. Cheers.